Okay, this is ukulele week 3, beginner level lesson. Right, so we're getting your ukulele. We're gonna do the first strumming pattern. So you're gonna mute your left hand. Just touch the strings lightly with your fingering hand. And we're gonna do the strumming with your strumming hand. So it's gonna go down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up. So join in. Makes this a little bit louder. Two, ready, strum. Down, down, up, 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 down, down, up. All right, then we're doing the second pattern. Down, up. Patterns look like the first one. You're gonna get your finger and you're gonna strum where this body and the neck meet, right in this area. Left hand mute, just touch the strings lightly so you get that kind of sound. We don't want, right? So just mute it. We're gonna take your pointer finger and we're gonna do the first pattern. It goes down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up. Try it with me. Go down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, nice and even, down, down, up, down, down, up. All right, then the second pattern, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up. And this is also called the island strum or the calypso strum, one of the most popular strums that are used today. Down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up. Try it with me, ready, go. Down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up. I'm gonna pick the F major scale. And scales are important because understanding scales helps you to understand how chords are built. That's what we strum on. So in the F major scale, you got F, G, A, B is flat, B flat, C, D, E, F. All right, so there's one flat in the F major scale. It's B flat. Okay, so everyone play along the F major scale with me, right? Hit F1. Pick G3, pick A0, pick B flat 1, pick C3, pick D5, pick E7, pick F8. Major scale. Chord families for this week are B, B minor, and B7. The capital B alone means B major. The small m is B minor, and the B7 means the B with the seventh scale degree added to it. This is how you finger the B. The bottom two strings, strings 1 and 2, second fret. So you're going to use one finger to press both of those down. Two strings at once. Then you're going to take your next finger and third string, third fret, and then the next finger, fourth fret, fourth string. So you have to press it down really hard, and that's your B chord. If you don't press it hard, you get this sound. It's kind of dead, so you have to really press down hard, and that's your B chord. Right, B minor, you're going to bar the whole second fret. Bar means you put your finger across the whole second fret. You can use two fingers if you want to, and then you're going to put a finger on the fourth fret of the fourth string. So that's your B minor. And then B7, You bar the whole second fret, and then you're going to put the third string, third fret down. Here's our chord strummer. We're going from left to right, from the top down, 8 strums on each of the chords that we've learned so far. Ready, go, C. Yeah.